I put some new info on the board.
Recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted some to ask if administrators have lost control at the historic prison. Sources confirm that guards and even senior staff inside Blackgate routinely ignore infractions that take place within prison walls. Police are investigating the involvement of one of Gotham's most notorious criminals.
Penguin wouldn't talk. I don't have the same sway here I had back in Bloodhaven.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so caught up in Batman's last case, we haven't been paying attention to the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus Penguin's own businesses. Maybe if we pay those a visit, take care of a few of the crimes, he'll be ready to talk.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Batman's gonna be a tough act to follow.
You never were one for stage fright. An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach home,
thank you.
miss is wrong about you.
Be careful out there.
My backup's coming. You better get going.
Thank you.
He nearly gave me a heart attack. Nightwing. It's been a while. Where you been? I was expecting your boss.
I've been traveling abroad, finding myself, seeing the sights. In Bloodhaven, mostly.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
I doubt I'll have any more sway with the new commissioner than you do.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
So the good ones are left to fight or give in to the pressure. The force sounds worse than ever.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Of course. Anyone crazy enough to fight crime in this city is worth fighting for.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
It's nice to see you too, Montoya. Better check this out.
Thank you. Thank you. Gotham. Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior.
They're gone. You'll be okay now.